Mitchell Pearce back training with teammates for the first time, a sight the struggling Knights have been desperately waiting for.
It's getting better every week. I'm obviously getting back the strength in the shoulder, and that's the biggest thing.
Newcastle fans' hearts broke when their star recruit tore his pec after just 7 games with his new club.
There's some guys that don't ever get to play again after injuries, and there's other guys that are out for the whole season, so I'm one of the lucky ones to get to come back and still finish the year strong, hopefully.
Finally, that comeback has a date. Round 18 against the Eels, Friday the 13th. Not that Pearce is usually superstitious.
Now you've put it in my head, I probably will. I'm an overthinker, so now it's in my head, maybe I am.
He's not only had to watch his club side from afar, but also sat through the Blues' Origin triumph, something he was never able to achieve.
It was a great game of footy, and been a long time coming, and it's a bit envious I wasn't playing, but I'm proud of New South Wales. We were too good, you know, two really good performances, and a real fresh group of players there that look like they've got no fear and no baggage of the past.
Pearce has nothing but praise for the young half who took his place.
I thought Nathan Cleary was awesome, and he's a super player, so that'll be his jersey for a while, and he seems like a really good kid too, so I was really happy for him.
He was also blown away by the performance of Knights teammate Kalyn Ponga.
If he had played fullback and had that kind of performance, would have been great. But to play in the middle when he's never played there, just with no fear, and I thought he was their best player. I'll just hang off him, be his mate, get all the perks running off the back of him. I'm happy to do that. He's the king of Newcastle.
While he hasn't given up on playing State of Origin again, Pearce's focus remains firmly here at Newcastle. He's adamant that despite some mixed results while he's been injured, the side can still make the 8.
There's a few games this season, we had our time again. If we were a bit smarter, we probably would have been 6 or 8 points up on the ladder.
Jaleesa Apps, 9 News.